Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure... track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Been enabled, TRS is now enabled. that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Car in front is 2.4 seconds. Managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Good work, great pass. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.2 seconds. laps of fuel left. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice starts. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down. Stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the light... Alright, let's focus now for the rest of the race. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. No rain expected for the time being. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew. There, mate, we're delighted with that. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Gap ahead, please. 38.9 seconds. Going. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 29.8 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards, and the gap behind us is 24.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. 19 laps to go. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 9.0 seconds. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your Delta number positive as we form up. confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Off we go, back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this... ...slap. Okay, clear. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Front is 3.6 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. OK, gap ahead is 3.7 seconds. Strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. Gap to the car in front is 3.8 seconds. OK, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. OK, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your Delta number positive as we form up.